As you can see, I'm at Amber Chia Academy. It feels so surreal to come back here after a solid, you know, good 2 months. And this is the place where I started my catwalk, you know. Amber really monitored me, she pushed me, and because of her, I improved my walk.
Okay, first of all, welcome to Amber Chia Academy. Why is it called catwalk? Well, I believe that a model, the way they walk, has to deliver the elegance, the attitude, and also the way we walk like a cat. That's why the catwalk comes from cat and walk.
So exciting!
There you go. Okay, Kiran, one bit more energy. The walk, I want you to add on more. 1, 2, 3, go. Smile. Remember, look back the eyes also, the one. Got it. When talk about catwalk, just now we mentioned about cat. So you have to just look straight. Can you just don't look down, and then I want you to walk on the straight line here. 1, 2, 3, go. Every time in your pose, I want to see you really posing. Not so fast, because it's like a two posing entry, you see? When you stop, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. Only go. Longer bit. Look at camera, look at yourself, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 4, go. Ah. Wow, catwalk tips. When people think about catwalk, they have to wear high heels, and I would like to correct those girls who wear high heels. Most of the girls, when they wear high heels, they're scared of fall. That's why they will bend the knee. So what my advice is, the real catwalk, which is the real way to put on high heels, you have to straight your knee. So next time, you have to be careful with that. And when you straight your knee, first thing, it won't hurt your knee in long term. Second thing, you can have you look taller and you can walk really confident. A full turn now and go. Yeah, slow, huh? And example here, then you tap here already if you want to turn. Then you and then this one go. You have to have a direction you want to walk to that side. Before I talk about her performance today, I would say that I want to tell you a little bit of Kiran. I remember the day when I met her during the catwalk challenge during the Miss Universe Malaysia. She knew she didn't do well in the catwalk brow. And I remember the next time when I see her is in my school, and she told me she wants to improve her catwalk. A lot of people tell her that, you know, she didn't do well on the catwalk challenge.
I just finished my catwalk class with Amber. I forgot how tiring it was, 1.5 hours non-stop of constantly walking up and down to different beats and different music. But it felt good though, coming back here and getting drilled by Amber for every little mistake that I made. And it's only made me realize that I'm so lucky to be, you know, coaching under her directly. And I have to practice before my next class.
After the first class, second and third one, you know, the changes and the transform of her is a lot. I believe that is not only because of me and because of her hard work as well. I believe she practiced a lot. Today when she come back, she's still asking me a lot of questions about how can she do better, how can she improve some more. I think that playing a big part of her achievement. And Kiran, well done. If you're willing to learn, you will be keep improve and always there. And she's a girl that's who willing to learn, who will work hard for what she wants. So good luck, Kiran. I hope to see you, you know, make Malaysia proud. And all the best for your Miss Universe International pageant.